Outdoors, we use GPS to capture our position and our scans, but indoors, the GPS signal's blocked, so we needed something to do the same thing, you know, inside. So we came up with using the robotic total station to capture our X, Y, and Z coordinates with the rate meter and, you know, be able to match that and map it out.
The equipment is strictly off the shelf. We use a Trimble robotic total station that you can just buy out of a survey store. And the Ludlam 2221 is just the standard run-of-the-mill 2221 that most health physicists use in this industry. The key was actually getting the two to communicate together. The software for a GPS, you can just purchase from the dealer. This software we had developed in-house.
The two components of the total station, the head unit and the prism. And the head unit sends a pulse to the prism, which reflects it back. And as you move the prism, it's able to track its position. So whatever you attach the prism to, whether it's a floor monitor or a radiation detector that you're just using by hand, it'll capture that position information. Then the head of the unit will then connect to the laptop for data logging.
We take the captured XYZ data, the coordinates, and then we take the captured count rate, and then we combine the two, and we output that on a paper map or a computerized map. And therefore, you can see exactly where the contamination is inside of a building or outside.
Since we capture 3D coordinate for the position, if you're scanning a floor, that's fairly 2D, that's straightforward. But when you move into the walls, it's hard to represent, you know, a three-dimensional box in a report printed on paper. So what we chose to do was fold the walls down and splay the room out, so it all becomes represented as a 2D image.
The main advantage for our customers of being able to see captured inside data is when you're reading a report and it says, let's say 25% of the room is contaminated and 75% of it is clean. That doesn't really give you a good picture because that contamination can be spread throughout the room or it can be confined to one area. The customer, whoever reviews this paperwork, can now see the map of the room and look at it and say, okay, well now I know exactly where these areas of contamination are, provided a high density scan.